What's good, y'all? William here. We are playing God of War Ragnarok, Valhalla.
You are certain you remember nothing of this place.
Oh, nothing that would help us. Tell me, brother, why exactly are we doing this?
I do not know.
Oh, that's comforting.
I played this already.
I expect more from the smartest man alive, but Odin always kept me in the dark about this place.
And,
which is why I urged you to seek Freya's guidance. Repeatedly.
She does not seem eager to speak with me.
Well, quite the opposite, brother. But you tell yourself whatever you need to.
I played this already, and
Black sand.
Exactly.
Hold on, I played this before long, not too long ago, and now when I played, there was no audio and stuff.
As described in the invitation.
So
we finally bloody made it.
This is how it starts right here. So I kept getting interrupted. By him.
Something is happening.
They're about to arrive. Oh, with our starter
back
gear.
To basics, then.
Okay, let's see. I want to do this.
Well, that felt like I just plunged into a dream.
Oh, wait. Okay. I just want to do a little practice. Okay. I just want to do some practice first. But yeah, this is what all this will like right here.
Doesn't seem anyone's here to welcome us.
Okay, so we gotta open this here.
Locked.
I don't suppose you'll take that as our cue to turn around and leave.
Reatha Sialfor, Sinum Hautum.
To be one's own master.
Master thyself.
A more poetic way of putting it, but yes.
Are we just opening this?
Something is wrong. I feel weaker.
Valhalla may not appreciate our breaking in.
I guess so. Okay.
What sort of foes I expected to encounter here? Curious. Seems it's the way of this place to offer you a choice.
Okay, yeah, I know that. Yes, I'll do that. And it's all different than the main game. So well, since I can short it,
at least you're not going in
which I probably won't get rid of, so alright. Anyways, I'll go with this one.
Perhaps the last remaining pocket of Asgard. Something unreal about it, though. At least this part seems peaceful. We should have a look around.
You truly believe Freya would have aided us in this?
Aided us? Talk sense into you? Win-win either way, really. I certainly can't see how there's any benefit to avoiding her.
I am not with her.
Brother, you've gone to bloody Valhalla to avoid her. Be honest with yourself.
All right.
It is not her I'm avoiding. I value Freya.
Well, that I believe. And nice to hear you admit, frankly. I think she values
and that's
you
that
as
right
well.
There.
In a way.
She
that's how it's used.
It is not the same.
Is that really what you think?
I do not believe she understands what she asks of me.
I'm gonna let myself. I'm gonna off myself here because I know it's. He is weak and all, but I just wanna do this. Go ahead.
Oh dear. What happens now, I wonder?
And there we go. And this is what happens when you die. You start from the beginning.
You marched into Valhalla without even talking to us first?
Nice to see you too, milady.
It was a personal matter, and I would not take you from your duties.
You breached Valhalla. Consider it worth my time. This entrance is secret. Who told you of this place?
Nailed to our door 3 days ago.
Kratos of Sparta, you are hereby invited to a challenge. Face the past, face the future. Master Valhalla, master thyself. And then directions here, no signature.
Who else knows of this entrance?
Odin and us. It's likely a trap.
You're thinking of going back in.
Would you join me?
Oh, don't let me intrude on your personal matter. Besides, I can't. Unlike the two of you, I've never died.
What happens if I return inside?
Well, that depends on you. Valhalla draws from the memories of those who enter. In there, you're an open book. Sure, you want to go back in.
How did you even get past the gate?
I forced it open.
With his bare hands.
He forced it open.
There's an easier way if you insist on going back in. Come.
Sigrun, maybe later we could continue with that one conversation.
For once, Mimir, I think you've said enough.
Ah, right then.
And the other matter we discussed? You're still thinking, I take it? Is that what this is? guess I'll let you think, then.
All right, gentlemen. Let's send you in properly prepared this time. First, Valhalla requires you to perform the Ritual of Selection.
What's the right here? This is where we change our shields. But I like this one. And, I'll use this.
Good. Now, let my sister speak to you of Valhalla's rules and its values.
What do you know of this place?
The challenge of Valhalla is not merely about overcoming obstacles. It's about the way you overcome them, how you demonstrate mastery of your own powers. We can guide you down a path, but Valhalla will be the judge of your progress. Return to me when you've met a goal, and we will observe the effects.
Right.
What have you to say?
Valhalla seeks to foster wholeness and balance within those who enter. To fully master yourself, you can't rely on only your most familiar tactics.
I use the tactics appropriate to the situation.
Of course. But varying your approach will demonstrate to Valhalla the full mastery of your abilities. And Valhalla will reward such demonstrations. Be sure to come back and see me as you progress.
Okay.
I am ready.
Air, Gunnar, with me. Now you can enter Valhalla by this gate without suffering the penalty of breaching.
Thank you, Sigrun.
And thank you to all of you. Let's go.
Any cursed feeling this time?
No. All is well.
Thank you, Shield Maidens. Right, let's try this whole thing again.
Now take that. Feel much better now.
Attempt. New choices to make. A fresh start.
This way. Okay. Okay.
What is there parts between you and Sigrun? Did you anger her?
I wouldn't say she's angry with me. Irritated, perhaps. Disappointed, certainly. Ah, but you needn't worry yourself, brother. I won't let it distract from whatever it is we're doing here. So, this is no piece of Asgard at all. Just something spun from your memory of it. Fascinating. Brother, I must admit, Freya's idea does make quite a bit of sense to me. What better god of war could the realms ask for than the general in one Ragnarok? And one it trying to save lives. With you on board, our whole peacekeeping council could really do some good.
This position, this title, I have held it before. You know what happened. She knows what happened.
Of course we do. But why should who you used to be matter more than who you are now? Can't you see how far you've come.
However far I have come, I have done it running from that life, that title, that throne.
Aye.
He said, well. Now who wants this healer's flare? I'll just do this. Anybody else?
Fire left side.
There. I'll go with this one. The meteor slam is okay.
I suppose this is about how you remember Jotunheim, eh?
I do agree with you about Freya's council. It is a noble idea. It should succeed on her merits.
How's that, brother?
Freya is known to the realms and native to them, respected by all. An experienced leader.
Experienced enough to know that a shared power is best for the people.
That she would share power proves she is worthy to wield it.
Even so, why make her wield it alone? Without Odin, the realms have a chance to forge a new peace. When conflicts do arise and can't be talked through, a god of war ensures those conflicts have rules and enforces them. They need might and judgment and credibility across the realms. Who else would she pick, brother?
Okay, let's see here. So let's hit this. We're running the fleeing echoes for what's the fleeing echoes again? I mean four. Oh, right, these. Okay. Okay, I know what that's for. But that's for later on.
Left side, brother!
Okay, where did you come from? That was it. What do we got here? Guess what? We'll do it. Oh, yeah. After you are done with this, or if you die, you lose all your runics and stuff.
When in need, I have done and will do my part to fight for peace, regardless of title, regardless of whether I sit in authority.
You know as well as I do, there's power in words, oaths. The people need to know you're committed to them and to yourself. that you'll be there for them, and I know that you will. I understand you've got misgivings, man, but you've put your past behind you. We all see it.
You do not know everything that I am.
That you were. You've told me of your past, and yes, much of it was horrible. But you've proven over and over again that you're not that man anymore.
He's not wrong. He's not wrong. Take this. Okay. Get off me. And you messed up. Okay, okay. I got that, so. Cindy says,
there, that is the path we seek, a way up and forward, Valhalla's inner reaches. I can feel it.
If there's an upside to this Valhalla madness, at least it's good to see you in action again. You're already more your cheery self than I've seen in moons. Without Atreus or a fight in front of you, I've wondered after your well-being.
Combat can be clarifying.
I recognize that voice.
Kratos, I have not forgotten the debt I owe you.
You really think you understand this? This still feels reckless.
Here they are now.
Oh, what? Well, the first part is done, Ned.
You know.
Sometimes you reach as far as you're ready to go. Valhalla's decision or yours? Does this mean you're done in there?
No. I will discover who invited me. I believe I am close.
You're sure it's worth dying for?
Oh, I think we're fairly accustomed to dying at this point.
Don't be glib, Mimir. Valhalla restores you after honorable death in combat, but beyond that, it makes its own rules. And if you don't play by them, Kratos, the threat of death in there is real.
That is good to know.
If by good, you mean wildly disconcerting.
I do wish you luck. Truly.
So now that's Duncan.
The pursuit.
Next is part one, though.
Willingness to embrace failure, often, and without judgment.
Oh, we got this now. I guess put down there. Never seen this one. They're just letting you change. I see. So. Oh, okay. Oh, chess. Or not.
I see. Do these tasks, return here for rewards. Fair enough.
Make sure you visit them. Okay. Oh, okay.
Do you feel more complete than when you started?
Now,
here we go with this one.
A real and lasting difference.
I want to start with a little bit of cooldown. And, I guess defense. Okay. Wait, hold on. Do I have enough for, okay. I'll do health. Okay. Say increase on this attempt. So just fury and then, okay, then this one's guardian shield. Okay. You come here. There we go. What? Wait, is that? Okay, no. Never mind. There you don't. Okay. Use this. Or take it, rather.
Look, brother, the fog's lifted. Valhalla's becoming more open to you, perhaps. So much to see in the distance there. You can see how all the little realm spaces connect to the higher plane. And those statues are certainly imposing.
I recognize them. They are judges of the underworld from my homeland.
Ah, well, you sound thrilled to see them again.
Souls they deemed righteous were granted entrance to the Elysium Fields. Those deemed wicked were cast into Tartarus.
Ah, yes, where the souls of the damned were tortured.
Well, what? Okay.
Why has your mind manifested them here, I wonder?
Okay. Nest that. I think you keep certain stuff. Wait a minute, where am I going? Is that up here? Let me see. I don't have enough, so guess I'll do a layer. Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh God.
Behind you! Look out!
Okay.
Midgard in memoriam. Ah, I'm starting to see there's no fixed order to the realms we'll visit here. Brother, whose voice was that we heard when Valhalla sent us back from the throne?
You heard it also.
Aye. Said he owes you a debt, was it? Someone who might lend us a hand, perhaps?
Unlikely. He was a god of Greece, and we did not part on good terms.
And by that you mean... Yes, I see. No shortage of bitter old ghosts in these parts. These parts being your memory, of course.
Oh, hello. You know what? Take this. See, I can do that. Wait a minute. Okay. We got more echoes. I suppose the combat is still the same.
Did you recognize it? Was it familiar?
It was mine. The throne I took from Ares. It is a throne of monsters.
Ah, the anxiety of power made manifest. A symbol you're no doubt meant to consider.
It is a symbol I reject.
That might not quite close the book on matters. A symbol can't be slain, destroyed, or ignored. The best measure is often to reclaim it, redefine it. Remind us it's not the throne, but the god who sits in it.
Moving on. Okay. Wait, there's somebody else here? Oh. Okay, that's it. Just to do it. Wait a minute. I'm gonna use this. Hold on. Come here. Okay.
Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward.
We finally go. Wait a minute. And this one. Okay. Why didn't I find what, okay. Okay. No. Yeah, that's right. Again. Oh, this one. We're gonna get this. I did out of first attempt.
Congratulations, old friend. You really are going places in Valhalla.
Where is Mimir?
Is that really all you have to say to me? After all this time, can't muster up so much as hello for one of your most auspicious victims?
Hello, Helios. Where is Mimir?
How should I know? Why don't we go look for him?
This guy here. And we gotta play the other God of War games. I heard they're gonna do a make a remastered trilogy of one. I don't know. If it does come out, I'm definitely play it. Alright,
So, what's new with you, Kratos? Murdered any good pantheons lately? Devastated any populations with the cataclysmic consequences of your actions? Turned on any once trusted allies? You simply must bring me up to speed on your latest saga of blood-soaked vengeance.
I am that no longer.
You don't mean to say you've gone soft. Never believe it. Once a Spartan, always a Spartan. No, there's no fooling me, Kratos. You know what they say. You can't hide in the shadows from a sun god. At least, that's what they should say.
Uh-huh. I can't believe I did that on first try. The first time I did that, I, lost. That time I won.
Say, the decor is looking a little more familiar, isn't it? A mighty chain. Auspicious sign. You've always had such luck with chains. This is all gonna work out just great for you. I can feel it.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, give me this. Now there's something else that we're going to get.
Wasn't this the Chamber of Sacrifice? Where you let an Athenian soldier burn to a crisp just so you could get past the room? Oh, those madcap early days. How you must miss them.
Okay.
What are you doing, Kratos? You mean to sacrifice me? Again?
And these guys here. Take this. Okay.
Oh, good. You are making eye contact as you push me towards my demise. What a special little personal touch. Really lets me know where I stand. Especially after such a long and agonized deliberation over what to do. Oh, how reluctant you'll tell people you were to sacrifice me to the flame.
Oh, the combat. Combat is so good.
Come on, you won't get very far without me. I hate to disappoint you, you blithering idiot. But you do remember I'm a sun god, right? You think I'm afraid of a little fire? Don't threaten me with a good time, Kratos. Maybe I'll be infused with power to achieve my final form. Maybe I'll explode and take you with me. Let's just see what happens. Let's just see.
I got a surprise for y'all. Oh, wow. Ain't that cool? Damn, that's good. Try some. That is a Blade of Olympus. Oh wait, I gotta open this first. Now we can do this.
Let's go. Okay, seriously, Kratos, get me out of this cage. It's not funny anymore. I can't believe you mean to roast me on a whim on a presumption that it's what Valhalla wants from you. Have you ever considered that maybe your instincts are just random thoughts that pop into your head, no more likely to be true than the next? Maybe consider that. Quickly.
Here we go.
You're really just going to incinerate me and see what happens? I swear you haven't changed one solitary.
Brother? What am I doing in here?
Over here.
What's that?
No!
Get me out of here! Brother! What is this? Help me!
I am trying!
Brother!
there she is.
Let's get you out of here!
Sigrun!
I'm not supposed to be here!
No, you poor thing, look at you. You shouldn't have done that.
I'll heal, dummy. You and Kratos would not. But you're safe now.
Sigrun, I'm sorry. I've been so foolish, I...
Later, love. I need a moment. As I will be forever in yours. My lady! Stop. You've seen me worse.
I'm not sure about that, boss.
It's nothing air can't heal.
This could take some time.
Go on, Kratos. Get back in there. And do what you need to do.
Shh. Okay.
Well, that was altogether bloody terrifying. One moment I'm in a forest, the next I'm in a cage full of fire.
You changed into Helios. And back again. It was unpredictable.
I'll say. I'm truly not sure if we've gone too far, or if we've come too far to stop.
We are not stopping. I must face this.
I know, brother.
Well, what do we got here?
Feel just a little tilt, eh?
Okay. I'll go with this one. Oh, I guess I'll need that. Oh, what's okay, stats? You know what? I'll go with this. Here we go.
A memory of your past made manifest.
A dangerous memory.
A dollar shield, okay. Okay, really? Why not? Actually, I want to see it. Oh, okay. Nothing there. Oh, there's two chests now. Oh, that was it. Okay. Oh, the Breath of Dalmor. I don't like this one, to be honest. But we're just gonna get this. I'll go this.
Memory of Vanaheim now. Brother, I beg you not to remember the exploding plants.
What did you say about
you should not brought that up.
Remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place.
Aye. Yes, I didn't mention that while we were plummeting, but yes, I was in a forest, much like that of my youth. Back on my old body, too. It was a bit dreamlike, to be honest.
Do you wish to return there?
I can't say I don't. I'm concerned, but I'm more than curious. Guess my memories are fair game in here as well. Don't suppose they'll just stick to the pleasant ones, will they?
Unlikely.
Okay, we'll go this way here. We're just picking this one because I need another runic attack. Where is that? I'm gonna use this. Hold on, I'm gonna get rid of y'all. Sit your ass, why?
Good hit, brother.
I'm gonna use this.
It's quite a new power Valhalla's conjured for you. That sword isn't something full of terrible memories, I hope.
What do you think?
Okay.
This choice may hurt a little.
To cause a bonus stone blast. I guess I'll take it. Now we can bargain the other one. go up here.
Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
I'm going up here. Okay. Get back here. Okay, really? Okay. Hey, Darish, explosion. Right, this worked.
Talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing. If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Now hear me out, and it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive or anything, but don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path? To earn that path?
Well, it would be a poor reason to accept. Ambition is poison.
Uh-huh. Okay. No, no, this, ourself, okay. Okay, well, here's health right here. Now, did I miss? Okay.
Okay.
who is here? And what? Oh, you. Okay. Get off me. And that's it. This one will do it.
To move up to the next area now.
Oh, Trekkie. Okay, that was so unfair. Nope. Okay. I guess this will do it. Okay, it's right there.
Oh, I see now. We must keep the primordial realms up here on the top shelf. Getting back to that image of you on the shrine. I'll grant you ambition to be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. I think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk a righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me? Or for the realms?
I think we're here to make sure about that, one way or the other.
Oh, we're going this way, right? Yeah. So all this is about is just challenging his past. Okay. Ah!
those statues now? Judges, did you say? Perhaps the higher planes of Valhalla correspond to the deepest reaches of your memory.
Okay. Here we go.
Hello, me again.
If I must carry you, make yourself useful. Say what you see in battle.
Aye, aye, asshole. Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you?
Oh god, that... Wow. I forgot that could happen next time we can come back, here.
See what sort of a
and we're timed for this.
Are looking to reconnect.
I'm gonna stick with this because I got the runics on here on this one. Okay, so
a moderate challenge here. More challenge, oh! More loot.
Really?
Ruthless as ever.
Oh, we got this now. A voice only arm. Okay. Now do it here. Oh, dang. Now do it, dang. I'm going this way. Here, right here. So I should wait to use that. Yeah, so I sit down. Okay. What's in here? Do it. Oh, I got this now. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna get this. Okay, back to this. So, wait. Here we go.
This one looks easy. Easy is what you're all about.
That must be the one Valhalla considers a challenge.
You died.
I do think that's all. The way up should be clear.
I'll go with this one. I don't like it much, but it'll do. I need a runic chest, that's what I need. Maybe this will do it. Let's see. Watch out. Okay.
Did you need any primitive armed ruffians?
And there we go. Now we are leaving.
Back to the cage, are we? I guess Valhalla is giving you a second chance. Pardon. Well, now it's a party.
Yes, there we go.
Incoming dive.
Your turn. Okay. Okay.
What are you planning to do this time, Kratos? Wait! No, don't tell me. The suspense is honestly the only thing keeping me awake now. Here's a radical thought for you.
Okay, that was quick.
Maybe it only counts as a sacrifice if you give up someone you value. I think we all know that's not me.
Why are you here?
Oh god.
Never guess their weak spot.
I keep forgetting I got this relic here. I'm gonna use it right now. You're dying. And there go your eye. Here's what he does now.
Kratos? Surely you're not supposed to. You know what? Never mind. I'd like to see this.
Oh, where are we now? Tyr.
And there he is.
The invitation was yours.
I would have signed it, but it was important you come here for your own reasons.
Then you're not an illusion.
You're in the flesh, old friend.
What do you want?
I know what you're wrestling with, Spartan. I understand it better than you realize. The shame. The doubt. The question. I could find no answer for until I came here. Lifetimes ago. Stepped through that door.
What is in there?
Oh. I'm not here to spoil that for you. Only to help you prepare.
Why?
Because I can. Because for us, fighting occupies the body, while our minds work out the rest. Because
I recognize that weapon.
Yet.
Show me.
Sorry. Why exactly are you attacking us?
Damn.
We're at a kind of trial by combat, Mimir. When Kratos can get the better of me, we'll know his mind has done the work.
Do so.
An attack of Olympian power.
Okay, I'm messing up. I need to
A man at war with himself places a deficit upon his focus. He is impatient, emotional.
Oh god.
Easily surprised. A man at one with himself has a clearer mind, sharper instincts. That man is ready to win. That man is ready to progress.
Oh no. Now where are you? Wow. Wow. Oh, wow.
All right. I think we're getting the hang of this place, eh?
Okay. I'll be back then. Before I continue, before I jump back to that fire, I need to tell these people.
Shield Maiden.
A blessing. Yes, keep daring to chase what others think is impossible. I hear you like stories. I got one for you.
I am listening.
I wasn't born with the privilege of some of my sisters in arms. I wasn't bred for greatness. I was just the daughter of some poor innkeeper. Matter of fact, I wasn't even his. Just raised me after somebody left me there. I didn't have much going for me, but I had one thing. I wasn't afraid of anyone. If somebody was asking for a punch in the face, I never thought twice. Brought a heap of trouble on myself that way, it's true. But I sure learned how to fight. Enough for now. I'll pick that up later.
Now, what about you? Do you, okay, no. I want to jump back to that fire in a minute, but I want to, let me see. I didn't bring my health up. Forgot about that. Let's just do this then. My stats. I forgot what this stat. What is the runic thing for? I guess I'll bring this up. Okay, anything else? That's how high as they can go. Okay. Okay, now I can skip back to that fight. Einar, Soren, Sigrid has something to say.
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Aye, and no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
Okay, now I can skip back to that fight. So hang tight. So I am back to the to that fight.
Clarity coming over you as we fight, Kratos. The focus. Find your center. Find your truth.
Incoming! Above you!
Oh, come on. Okay, that's it.
Well done, Kratos. I yield.
Good then.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly? Nobody can truly say that but you.
Okay. And I feel my skills grow. Okay.
Get you there.
You're going to accept the invitation in the first place?
Yes. And look, I think Kratos may have survived that time.
So it's Tyr's game you're playing? This is all his idea?
A game is not his purpose. There is something here I must see through.
And what is that exactly?
A process.
All right. If it's helping, I trust you both.
We all do. As we trust in Valhalla.
Even after what it did to you.
I knew the rules and chose to break them. I regret it.
It was says each time you defeat Tyr.
Nothing.
Okay. Oh, here we go. I kind of looks different too when you change the appearance. And there's something else. Oh wow, okay.
Gift. Valhalla knows the efforts you've made. I'd like to tell you a story that I think will help you along your path.
Proceed.
Early in my life, before I was a Valkyrie, I was a healer in a small village. My father trained me in the use of herbs and natural remedies. To him, coming from a long line of herbal healers, that was the only true medicine. But visiting the city, I saw healers who used magic. Only magic. To treat their patients. I'd seen it work. And work wonders. I tried to tell my father, but he said mage healing was against his philosophy. A dangerous shortcut that violated tradition. Being a good daughter, I respected his convictions. But that all changed when he took ill. That's a good place to stop for now. When you're further along on your journey, I'll share the next part of my story.
Okay.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
Keep your eyes on the horizon, General.
Oh, you have nothing for me. Okay.
No shame in making things a wee bit easier if you can.
I made two. I think I got three now. Oh, okay. I guess why not? Glyph slot. Okay. Twilight Stone. Ness. Leviathan Crest.
And that benefit's good to last.
Okay, now stats. And then I'm gonna do, I guess more luck. Okay, that's it. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna stop it here for now. I will see y'all next time with part two of this. So if you enjoyed, be sure to hit that sub button if you're new, and hit the like button if you enjoyed it. And I'm gonna see y'all next time. Goodbye.